Hey guys, my name is Sucharita. This is Film Companion Reviews. You're watching Not a Movie Review, and right now I am not going to be reviewing Half Girlfriend. Dost se zyada girlfriend se kam. One day, Atul Agnihotri thought turning a Chetan Bhagat book into a movie would be a great idea. Salman Khan went along with said great idea, as one would expect, and hence was born. Hello. Wow. Anywho, एक वो दिन था और आज ये दिन है. Chetan Bhagat and his pages full of words, things have taken over mainstream cinema, and I, for one, am scared. Half Girlfriend is a half-assed story of a boy from Bihar and a girl from Delhi. They meet at St. Stephen's College. प्यार हुआ लेकिन इकरार नहीं हुआ. मिलकर बिछड़े, बिछड़ के मिले. Everything that you've seen in the trailer, सब वही. Okay, full disclosure, despite my unfair cynicism, yes, I quite enjoyed the first half of the film. Arjun Kapoor gets the Bihari accent just right, and coupled with Vikrant Masi playing an unnecessarily dramatic, overprotective friend, but regardless, his top-notch acting and Shraddha Kapoor's interesting hairdos kept me engaged, and weirdly enough, sold to me that they're all 19 years old. Lag rahe hain. Tab tak I'd even ignored things like boy and girl just casually climbing to the top of India Gate and going, ooh, I love the view from here. I'm certain that's a crime against the nation on some level.
Yeah, big guy, yeah, government.
We also buy that Shraddha Kapoor's Riya, who she plays to the best of her capabilities, fluctuates between Shreya Ghoshal and a Gareemo ki Taylor Swift type singing voice. Koi baat nahi, chalo, at least ab tak it's not boring. Color me intrigued. Oh my god, am I actually gonna like an Arjun Kapoor film? Except Ishak Zade and Finding Fanny? Is this finally happening? The all-too-sudden nosedive taken by the story post-interval confirms my beliefs. Chetan Bhagat, please stop. Just stop. In one scene, as made famous on Twitter when the book released, Madhav has Riya in his room, they're alone, and he tries to force himself upon her. When she refuses, uske andar ka janwar jaag uthta hai, and he screams, "Rehti hai to reh, varna kat le!" Chetan Bhagat's original, "Deti hai to de, varna kat le," is too crass for this Mohit Suri film even. But you buy it because it's believable, relatable. Lekin bhaiya, interval ke baad, when you're transported to New York, a now 23-year-old Vikrant Masi is married and lives in a posh New York apartment, the best real estate the city has to offer, with a view ki matlab India Gate par illegally chadne ki zarurat na pade. Oh, this sounds preposterous. Wait till you get to the climax of the film and you're just like, huh? वन राजा हिंदुस्तानी टाइप सीन भी बनता है भाई. गरीब लड़का अमीर लड़की के बर्थडे पार्टी में उसके घर पे जाता है. बट दैट्स स्टिल फाइन. मजा तो तब आता है जब अमीर लड़की गरीब लड़के के घर में जाती है. ओ हो, सीमा बिस्वास ने तो रुला दिया बेचारी को. सॉलिड गरीब बेइज्जती. बट माय एब्सोल्यूट फेवरेट इज CGI बिल गेट्स. Yeah, Bill Gates, he's in this film. Yeah, why? You'll find out. But inexplicably, instead of using a person to play Bill Gates, they decided to CGI his face onto a random Gora dude. This Bill Gates has one expression and blinks a lot. Itna sasta VFX, it's hilarious and simple. So on a scale of 1 to 10, Half Girlfriend, Dost Se Zyada Girlfriend Se Kam is 7. Chetan Bhagat books is what you've read and claim to be a voracious, avid reader on your Twitter profile. You might like this film. Two movies this week about guys from Delhi who can't speak in English. This and Irfan Khan in Hindi medium. Iske aage hum aur kya kahein, janam samjha karo. Subscribe bhi kar do please.